Hey, Mini Toad, ready to learn more from yours truly. Now, where we left off, they were talking about the whole features of Nintendo Switch that everybody knows about. Now, let's continue.
In typical video game style. Tabletop mode. Stand the Nintendo Switch console up with its kickstand and play using the Joy-Con.
You can now... That's actually pretty interesting. I think that got me stoked for it. That specific thing, and not even the switching feature, got me stoked for it. No, that's not the truth.
Now play video games in front of a screen with others, wherever you like, even away from the TV. Handheld mode. Attach the left and right Joy-Con to the system. You can take it with you and play indoors, outdoors, or anywhere you like.
Isn't that what all handhelds are for?
What do you think of handing a Joy-Con to a friend or family member and sharing the joy right then and there?
Actually, I might record a video on me and my friend Jude playing a game together. Playing this two-player party game together if I can get the camera right.
Battery life will vary by game, but it will range from 2.5 hours to 6.5 hours.
Wait, 2.5 hours to 6.5 hours? I remember it being 5.5 hours to 6.5 hours. I guess I was way off.
And you will be able to play while charging the system using the included AC adapter and USB certified portable batteries.
Can't we all do that all the time with handhelds? You're just showing off everything that a handheld can do and calling it and saying, oh hey, this is very interesting. Why don't we just say you can bring it wherever you want? Oh my gosh, it's so interesting. Yay, it's so interesting. I can't wait for it.
The screen uses a capacitive touch panel. You can connect over Wi-Fi or multiplayer.
Wait, what? The screen has a touch panel? I never knew, actually knew that. That actually is... I'm not even being sarcastic right now. That actually made me... Actually made me pretty impressed.
And up to 8 Nintendo Switch.
Wait, Minecraft May? Is that what that guy said in Japanese? Minecraft May? That's what it sounded like to me.
Systems can be connected for local wireless multiplayer gaming.
It was the epic Switch circle, and in the middle of it is the word Switch and Play. But why? I don't know.
What do you think? With its three play styles, Nintendo Switch evolves gameplay, making it more active and offering greater freedom of play. And what makes this possible are the Joy-Con controllers.
I think we can all sum it up that the Joy-Con controllers make the switching possible. We all can confirm that.
Tell you more about the new types of play that Joy-Con will enable, and to tell you about Nintendo Switch software, I'd like to switch things over to General Development Producer Yoshiaki Koizumi.
You're a bad pun. You made a very bad pun there.
Thank you very much.
Hello, everyone. I am Nintendo Switch General Development Producer Yoshiaki Koizumi. It's great to be here.
But I thought we all knew that. Didn't the last guy just say that he's gonna pass it over to you? Seriously, wasn't that the last thing he said? I don't exactly remember. Actually, how I remember.
Here. Controllers are very important when it comes to video games, right?
Wrong.
And I suspect all of you are wondering what the Nintendo Switch Joy-Con are like.
No.
Allow me to introduce them to you in detail.
Please don't.
These are the Joy-Con set in the Joy-Con grip.
We all know that. Why are you just telling things that are so obvious that everybody can get? Are you trying to bore us?
This is the basic style when playing on the TV. Now, let me remove the Joy-Con.
No, don't break the controller! Oh, wait. Now I remember what I just summed up. No, you broke it! Wait, did lightning just happen? Look at that. Look at his shadow. It's not even fully on the screen. Look at that.
These are the Joy-Con.
I think we all know that.
There is a left and a right Joy-Con.
Ugh. Like I've been saying 100 times, we all know that.
Each Joy-Con has an analog stick.
Ooh, I didn't know that! Even though I completely did.
And each stick can also be pressed like a button.
Isn't that like the Xbox or any other console that has those? Do not think you think every console does that.
This Joy-Con has the familiar A, B, X, Y buttons.
Yeah, I know that. Don't all consoles have those? Not all Joy-Cons.
And beneath them is the home button.
Cool.
It's this house-shaped mark.
Don't all home buttons have house-shaped mark? Also, what's with this? Why are you just circling it with your finger?
There's an NFC reader writer that can read and write Amiibo data as well.
No way! It can actually do Amiibo data? Whoa! So interesting, actually. Cool. No, I'm not being sarcastic. It's cool.
And please look at the square button on this Joy-Con.
Why would you want to put a swear button on your controller?
This is the capture button for capturing screenshots of your gameplay. In the future, it will be able to capture video as well.
Cool. Oh, cool. So you mean eventually you're going to be able to record videos with these things? I'm definitely going to want to do that. I'm actually going to want to do that, but unless it's about the outside world, because then I'm just going to use my camera.
You'll be able to share the screens you capture with friends, hope.
Oh, cool. It is recording the console.
For social media. And each Joy-Con includes accelerometer and gyro sensors, making...
What? I'm sorry, what now? Some automaton and gyro sensors, is that what you said?
Independent left and right motion control like this possible.
Should you even look at my reflection at that mode? Because you really should. He's like this with his face.
Ee and take a look right here. There are two buttons in the rail that connects the Joy-Con to the Nintendo Switch console. These are L and R buttons.
Technically they say SL and SR. Still, I'm pretty impressed, actually.
Because of this design, each Joy-Con can be used as a fully functioning individual controller.
Yeah, I think we all know that. We all know that. Why else would there be a two-player party game? Specifically called 1-2 Switch, made for friends to play.
You can hand a Joy-Con to the person next to you in many two-player games. We call this sharing the joy.
Sharing controllers. Just like we share toys at home. Yay.
So, Nintendo Switch comes with two controllers right from the start. And when you play with these Joy-Con, they fit in the palm of your hand just right.
Just right. That is too small for your hands. It is literally too small for your hands. Just right.
Like this. And they feel very natural. For example, pardon me, you can release the tension from your shoulders and relax while you...
Yay! Can't you just do that by relaxing on your couch? Don't we all know how to relax? Excuse me.
Play. That's all for my Joy-Con introduction. But we still have many things to share about the Joy-Con.
Didn't those two voices kind of seem like they were interrupting each other? That's what I got. Look, it's a white cloth! It's so majestic and beautiful, like a god would wear it. No. Why did you put it on the controllers?
We have prepared Joy-Con.
That's clearly just animation. They clearly just cut the video. The stop being cut the video, they put those under it, and then they resumed it. Isn't that obvious?
Color variations. Neon blue and neon red.
Oh, if you're wondering how... That actually kind of represents player 1 and player 2, but if you're wondering how long this video is, it's 1 hour, 6 minutes, and 8 seconds long. We've only gotten through 14 minutes and 34 seconds of it. But that actually kind of represents player 1 and player 2. Okay, why is it always with the snapping that makes magical stuff happen? When have you ever seen a magician's every trick be just about snapping its fingers? The magician's act would be pretty boring if that was the case.
And this is the Joy-Con strap.
Again with the interrupting. Why does the Japanese voice seem to be interrupting the American voice?
Is a wrist strap you can slide onto the rail like this.
Neat. I might actually enjoy that sometime.
And it has prominent L and R buttons for firm pressing. It's great for games that have you swinging your hands, attaching to your wrist so you won't drop it.
Wow. Great for games that you swing your wrist. Basically, this is a mini Wii Remote. Actually, it's about a regular size Wii Remote. But this is just another Wii Remote. That is what you're saying. Wow, We're returning motion controls.
And it makes the Joy-Con easier to grip.
That's called Wii Tennis reference, by the way.
This is the type that will come with your Nintendo Switch system, but there will also be other colors sold separately.
Neat. Other colors sold separately. Neat. And do those... And am I the only one that realizes that those look just like Wii Remote cases? No? Wow. Or yay.
Also has a motion IR camera that can sense the shape, motion, and distance of objects in front of it. It's right here.
Whoa, Japanese writing! I can totally read whatever that says.
For example, it can tell the difference between rock, paper, and scissors. And it can tell how far away the hand that threw it is.
This
will make unique new control styles possible.
What was that? Believe me, I didn't put the sound effect in since I don't know how to. Why did you put that clanking thing in? Did you really need to?
This? It feels like something shaking in a glass.
Huh? Is that what that sound effect is supposed to be? Okay.
The Joy-Con.
Oh, yeah! It kind of sounds like that, actually. Kind of does sound like it. Sound like a glass cup with a glass cube in it.
Can convey to you the feeling of ice cubes colliding in a cup.
Oh, wait. It's an ice cube. Apparently. Wait, didn't... I don't know why, but that music right there kind of reminded me of factory inspection.
You can even tell. One, two, three. The number of ice cubes in the glass. And you can...
I think that's a little too much ice cubes for that sized cup. Don't you think so?
Filling the glass. This new sense of realism is produced by the precision of the new HD Rumble.
Hey, I wanted some of that water. Why did you just hog it all like a big jerk?
With these new...
Look, I'm sorry about what I said earlier, whoever you are. Just... What? Why did you share that with me?
Sensing and vibration technologies, the Joy-Con itself boasts an expressiveness that invites the player to pick up the controller.
Wow, and I sound very enthusiastic about that. Just listen to my enthusiasm.
The Joy-Con offers more than just traditional video game controls.
I would have never thought of that! More than just video game controls? That is amazing! I totally want to hear what it is.
It invites everyone to a new world of entertainment.
I was expecting something much bigger than that. Much, much bigger.
Allow me to introduce you to two new games made possible by the Joy-Con. One that everyone can play together, and one with depth, challenge, and replayability. First, let's switch to the game everyone can play together.
I think the game that I mentioned might pop up. I remember seeing this on YouTube. This is what I'm thinking of. This is. Are you gonna do something or just be out in the wilderness doing nothing? Look at this his hearty beard. What's the scene? Unless we haven't reached our destination to the seven seas. Yo ho 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 ho. Was that supposed to be dramatic or just flinging your cape thing for some reason? I'm gonna resort to my gun and kill you. Bring it on, punk. Are you just gonna stand there like idiots or do something? Oh, I think I see something. I defeated you without even a gun. I feel so proud of myself. Did anyone else wonder whatever this is and how it got? Did anyone else wonder when that switch was in the middle of nowhere? Yep, this is what I was talking about, alright, 1-2 switch. Am I the only one that likes this music? I don't believe 1-2 switch is gonna be that fun. This is all I have time for now, guys. Goodbye.